I'm still alive, in case you're wondering. What the fuck? Wow! Cool, bumping into you.
So, you wanna grab a drink or something?
Absolutely.
Great, why don't you get us some transport?
We did it, guys. You gotta say we did it.
That we did.
And Blaine County Savings and Loan and the Operation Merryweather was running out the port of LS.
That didn't turn out so good. We didn't get paid on that.
The story's enough.
Stories are good, but I prefer physical, like paychecks.
Oh, please, whatever. We're heist men. We took scores and we came out on top. And none of this would have happened if I hadn't have shown up. Thank the dear Lord I came to find you, Mikey.
Yeah, and here I thought you were gonna kill me. But you might just have saved me.
What? Might just? I actually did save you several times.
And I saved both of y'all countless times.
Hey, I did my share of saving too, when I wasn't nearly getting you killed, right? So let's just leave it at that.
Frank, I hope you've learned that this is what stick-up men do. They help each other.
What, help each other and argue? Yeah, that's what I'm taking away from this. Let's go get some drinks, dawg.
Listen, kid, just turn into a snake like old Fatty there. It kills you, all that treachery. Eats you from the inside.
Yeah, well, you look, kid, you listen to me. Trevor here, he acts real, but there is no code. None. There isn't this great morality underpinning his actions. He's just a complete turd.
Damn, man, well, this is a fun way to spend the time.
Sharpshooter!
Shoot right here, dog.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Oh! Listen,
you get kind of reckless, homie.
He's a crack shot.
Shooting!